go. It's a new vodka squashy challenge. Pour a bit out to make room for the squashies. Fill your bowl with squashies. Squishy vodka. Next, pop them straight in the dishwasher. Once finished, get them out. There we have squishy bubblegum vodka and squashy sour apple and raspberry. Pop them in the fridge. See you later with some ice. And that's how to make squashy vodka. Oh, that's good.